LGD back. They do smoke. Where are they headed? No real vision anywhere.
They see the Seeker.
One ward in the triangle.
In queue.
But he hit a spell!
The crowd goes wild! Is it just gonna kill?
Nigma coming in to try and fight around him. Yeah. Straight up kills the egg! Miracle!
Yep, I have the curse. Now the silence, the soul, the BKB Guardian is swinging around out.
What the fuck?
He's a target, but he can't do it. His BKB is worthless. Sumail tosses him across. Fantastic.
Wait, he had ulti the whole time on CK?
Still with his BKB going, Enigma clearing through LGD one by one. They top
GG. They're actually just going in.
GG!
Alright. Alright, okay. That the whole game is done.
But yeah, Enigma. 22 bloody minutes!
It was good that he was holding his ultimate, because if he didn't expect that Ember was next.